Miracle confronts Chloe for saying Nina is using him. Hi, my name is Laura and you're watching Flytime Entertainment News. The two took out time to settle their differences. Miracle confronted her for telling Nina that he is using her and also telling him that Nina is using him. According to Miracle, it doesn't matter if anyone nominates him. What matters is how people outside the house see him. Nina, Miracle, Cece, Rico, Alex, and Lulu are up for eviction this week. With 65 days gone, the housemates have 20 more days to spend in the Big Brother house. Cece, on the other hand, has a man waiting for her outside the house. As singer and songwriter Small Doctor has shown interest, saying he needs a drama queen in his life and is willing to wife Cece up once she's out of the Big Brother house. Black China loses deal with a stroller company. Sources involved in the deal with the stroller company called Mummy says it pulled out on its collaboration with China in the wake of a stroller swinging on Sunday at Six Flags. Apparently, the incident is not the sole reason, as China's behavior, a leaked sex tape, and now the fight video with a fan has all led to this. They say her actions made it impossible to move forward with their business relationship. This might also put China in a legal war with Rob, who is upset that she put the baby dream in harm's way, even though she claims she's actually looking out for their daughter. YouTube shooter says YouTube censored and discriminated against her. The woman identified as Naseem Akda has been identified as Tuesday's shooter at YouTube. She shot three people and took her own life. Naseem was an avid YouTuber who posted clips denouncing the company for allegedly age-restricting her videos and limiting the views she received on her content. She claims the walkout tutorial she posted was unfairly censored just because of her beliefs. She claims she contacted the support team but was told her clips included inappropriate material. Her motive for the shootings are unclear, but domestic incidents could be blamed.